Hi everyone, welcome to another video. My name is Shirley and we are a professional plastic injection mold, die casting tool and production manufacturer in China. For more information about us, please visit our website here or below description box. We can see many different types of plastic products in our lives which were made of different plastic materials. We even can see one product which combined with different materials and different colors, just like this toothbrush. As you can see, it has soft material and hard material, pink and white, two colors. And some of products were made of metal insert, just like this one. Well, these type of plastic products need to make two short rotation mold or a full molding. Anyway, that's another topic and I will tell you more in the future. But do you know how many common plastic materials we can see a lot in our lives? Maybe you don't know what they are, but many of them you are using it every single day. From small to big, such as a toothbrush, plastic cup, a phone, TV, and a car, etc. Okay, let me tell you now, there are 20 common plastic materials we can see and we use it a lot in our lives. What? 20? Yes, 20. It's not too much. Some plastic materials are transparent, some plastic materials are stiff. Some plastic materials are corrosion, some plastic materials are flame retardant, some plastic materials are cheap, while some plastic materials are very expensive. So, what are the performances and characteristics? Well, I'm gonna tell you now. By the way, if this is the first time you come to my channel and want to know more about plastic injection mold, die casting tool, manufacturing, machining, and production, you're in the right place. Start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss any of my new videos. Okay, let's get started. Okay, these are the most 20 common plastic materials which we can see a lot in our lives. All these plastic products have to be made of a plastic injection mold, of course. I hope this video can help you to have a better understanding of plastic materials. Once again, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give my video a like, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss any of my new videos. Many thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week. Bye!